energetic head coaches, Rich Rodriguez for Arizona and Todd Graham for Arizona State.
This ball's going to eventually get back to Drew Locke and make it back across the other side of the field. And this is T.J. Raman into the end zone again.
Perhaps the craziest play I've seen in my history.
I'm gonna let you describe this one. It's a reverse flip back throwback. I don't know how you do this with 1 week of practice. Nice job by Nico Fertitta identifying it, almost making the tackle. And look at the block right there by Chandler Cox as Rahming is in again. And we got a ball game.